Today is going to be the best day ever. I love sunshine, I love butterflies, but more than anything, I love Doug.
Hey, shut the fuck up!
Fucking piece of shit.
That's Doug, the best owner in the world. We're playing this game called Fetch and Fuck.
Fetch!
He drops me off really far away and drives home without me. When I bring the ball back, he says,
fuck.
That's how I know I won the game.
Hey, honey, you ever been with an Afghan before?
I don't think so, but thank you.
Take it from me, kid. He left your ass.
Oh, that can't be right.
You are officially a stray.
That would mean Doug doesn't love me.
Poor little guy.
I should probably talk to him. I am a therapy dog.
Reg, you can learn how beautiful it can be when you're off the leash.
This beer is making me dizzy.
It's about to get real dizzy up in this bitch.
I'm having a great time.
This motherfucker right here.
What you want, huh,
Let's
homie?
Go.
You little bitch-ass friend with the motherfucking home perm and shit.
What did you just say?
There you go,
I
Reg.
Would hate for this to get violent.
You a stray. You can do anything you want.
I'm going back to Doug's.
What?
The fuck, man?
I'm gonna bite his dick off.
Oh.
Wait, did he just say bite?
Yeah, I'm still a little drunk, but...
I said, I'm gonna bite his dick off.
Oh, we gon' fuck shit up. Motherfucker, you don't know me
like that. Big day today.
You ever humped anything before?
I wouldn't say I've humped, per se.
There you go, Reg.
I'm doing good.
Tell him Gnome you're his daddy.
Hey, Gnome, I'm your father. It's good to finally meet you.
Reggie.
Even under these strange circumstances.
Oh, Reggie.
We're completely lost, and my little puppy paw pads are really hurting right now. So how exactly could this get worse? Holy fuck!
Oh!
Guys, we've got a dick to rip off.
What are those?
Kind of looks like food. Oh, shit. Give me a second.
You look different.
Shit, you look different too.
How so? Is it my human hands?